Sudipto Gupta's father has now come out accusing the chief minister of West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee, of what he deems is a massive cover-up in his son's death. Pranab Gupta says Mamata was making bizarre remarks to hush up the case. Gupta also says that he will go to Supreme Court to seek justice for his son. Let's remind our viewers, Sudipto Gupta's family has already written to the president of the country asking for a CBI probe, stating that the government is trying to hush up the matter. Let's cut across at this point of time. Breaking news right now, Rohit, my colleague, joining us from Kolkata. Rohit, get us up to speed with the very latest. Of course, after one comment after the other from the chief minister, Sudipto's father now saying that it's Mamata Banerjee who is trying to hush up the entire case.
Absolutely, Preeti. It seems that Mamata Banerjee is only adding insult to the injury, because 2 days back, for the last 2 days, she has been saying that it is simply an accident that has taken place. And yesterday when she was in Bengaluru, she said that what has happened, why is the entire fraternity of students like protesting against her? So she's like adding insult to the injury. And today also the father has now come out and he said that he does not trust the investigations that are going on, and he is now today said that he will be moving to the Supreme Court to seek the justice. And right now, as I am speaking, a delegation of the CPM leaders have come to meet the father, and they will be sharing solidarity with the father and also will be seeking justice.
Rohit, when is the family of Sudipto Gupta going to move Supreme Court? Also, we do believe they've written a letter to the president demanding a CBI probe into the entire incident.
Absolutely, the father of Sudipto Gupta is very angry, because as I've told you, Mamata Banerjee has been asserting that it's simply an accident. In fact, the police yesterday said that they were investigating the case and it will be very premature to come to a conclusion. Even after that, Mamata Banerjee goes on to say that it was an accident in the evening also. So clearly there are contradictions. The autopsy report has also said that Sudipto died because of multiple injuries. So not many contradictions are there. Yesterday, the father said that he wants a CBI probe to take place for free and fair investigation. And he also said that he'll be writing to the President of India. But after what bizarre remark that has come yesterday evening in Bengaluru by Mamata Banerjee, the father is completely shattered. He says that he will be now moving the Supreme Court to seek justice. When he will be doing that is still not clear. But he has said that he will be going to Supreme Court.